The white man is a degenerate, deviant, Homo sapiens sapien, same species that we are. This is what science says. Show and prove is when you mix a lion with a tiger, you get a liger, right?
Yes.
Now we understand the Panthera family, both of the families that they come from, the feline family, but they're right. Different subspecies. Mm-hmm. A male liger can't reproduce. He's sterile.
That's true.
Mitochondrial eggs like a donkey, right?
Yeah. Right, like a donkey.
Now when a white man breed with a black woman, or a black woman breed, or a black man breed with a white woman, look at Obama, he's not sterile. That shows that they're not a separate species. They have 46 chromosomes just like us, but at the demi level, this is where you find the difference between us and them. They have a high level of what we refer to as SARA, which is a high level of depression, which makes them more violent, brutal, and more fucked up. That's why they act the way they act.
That's a gene
variant. That's that SARA gene we're talking about.
Also,
at a higher level. And also people that's been prone to war.
That's right.
Also, SLC2485, sodium potassium exchange to 55, which gives them pale skin. That developed in Central Asia. Also, Eterolocus, ectoplasmic receptor, which gives them that straight hair. So they are the same species as us, but they're degenerate. Also, 3-4% of their DNA, which in the human leukoantigen, which is their immunity, is Neanderthal. You can tell because they're able to deal with the cold weather from the high level of creatine in their skin, the thick texture of their skin to deal with cold weather. You can do with something like that. They're mutants. I give them mutants. Here's another thing. They also have, when you break it down at the demi level, that 4% stretches out at 70% in their skin. So they are the same species, they're just degenerate.
Yep.
If they wasn't the same species, we wouldn't be able to reproduce. And like people like Obama, Lenny Kravitz, all these cats would be sterile like the liger. That's what makes them the same species. They're just degenerates. They're mutants. Plus they mix with archaic humans like Neanderthal, which gives them a high level of osteosclerosis, autoimmunity disorders, certain types of lupuses, type 1 diabetes, type 2 diabetes. White people are more prone with type 1 diabetes being born with it than black people catching type 2 from eating high carbs, sugar, and all that other crap. White people have more levels of type 1 diabetes than anybody because of the Neanderthal gene. You can look this up. They're also changed. They're addicted. They get addicted to shit quick. That addiction is due to the Neanderthal gene variant because Neanderthals were very mimicky. They were kind of like, they FOXP2 genes was fucked up.
So
they're grown on chromosome 7. So they are like us. They are humans, but we have a difference between us. Their levels of melanin is not your melanin like ours. It's pheal melanin.
It's pheal,
and that's called spurs. It's one cell away from albinism. SLC2485 is one cell away from albinism. OCA2 or HERC2, ocular strand 2, which gives them blue eyes, show the degeneracy of what they come from. So they are mutants that come out of Central Asia that went into Europe. That's what the